Outbound traffic, power parachute 729er Mike Papa will be back taxiing for setup and departure on runway 9er Shelbyville.
Kilo, turning face, runway 9, Shelbyville traffic.
Shelbyville traffic, power parachute 729er Mike Papa is on the ground on the west end of runway 9er. We'll stay off to the side, out of your way, Shelbyville. a little fun. Looks so different without that big oil tank behind it, too.
Yeah.
That's been gone a long time. We'll turn that way and we'll go out that way. Let me know if you feel like going all the way down to Geneva. If not, we can just stick around here.
I say go for it.
All righty.
Yes, it does look so small from up here.
You can really see it in the fall when there's no leaves on the trees. The laundry mat's gone. I remember going back there in the ice when it froze, too, doing sled along the back of the trailers there. Feet up, 1,100 feet, so. We'll drop down a little bit. Thank you. at your air legs. So here's Wilson Corner right up here. Cemetery and the church.
Oh, okay.
Is that Wilson Corner or Norristown? One of the two, I get them mixed up. So Flat Rock River's right there, right?
Yep.
So Geneva ought to be dead ahead then.
Yep.
I'm gonna know this county everywhere by the time I'm done. Trying to get everywhere. Gives me something to do all the time. Thank you. recognize where that ground barn is. Going slow, but at least we got a direct route.
That's right.
And no stop signs. Back down there before, long time ago.
Is that back like where Hidden Paradise?
Yeah, Hidden Paradise is back in there, yeah.
Yeah.
Looks pretty quiet. Quacks like a duck. Must be a duck.
Swimming. They've been swimming there before.
But they got a lot of neat toys.
They're hard to get up on. They're really high.
I bet. Faster we're moving now over the ground.
Is that just another quarry over there?
What, this one?
Over here.
Yep, looks like it.
Huh.
I don't see any big hole though, unless it's just the water, you know, where they've dug.
That field's got polka dots.
Big time. Just follow the railroad tracks. Can't get lost that way. We got to aim that way to go that way because of that wind blowing us.
Hole. It's the news.
isn't it?
Yeah, it is.
Pop out from behind the clouds.
Make it warm.
What's that?
I said make it warmer.
Yeah. Get better light down here too. It's pretty chilly, isn't it?
A little bit chillier up here. It's not bad though.
See the junkyard?
Yeah.
It's to the right of the junkyard, I believe. Right over in there. We'll fly over it. Off the ground here.
Wow.
And it feels every bit of it. Should have wore a bigger coat, thicker jacket. I'll do that next time. Across from the city cemetery straight ahead.
Oh, really?
Think of the square being downtown in the middle, but it's so far that way. Sunset Park. Hey, now the sun's gonna come out a little bit. Light it up.
Oh yeah.
Trying to. It's a little brighter on that side of town. Straight ahead.
Yep.
Stands out like a sore thumb.
Yep.
And the poo poo plant. So let's see. Boy, it's a big hole where the hospital was. Take pictures when the buildings are all lit up on one side.
Yep.
Woo. And we got time. Let's go out toward my house and then up to Fairland and then we can head back so you can see the airport real easy.
Yep.
So I'm like dead ahead this way. See if my wife, we flew through our own prop wash, that's what that was. We did a circle and then, see if my wife's out by the lake feeding the turtles, usually it's about this time of night. Go down and warm up. It's a wee bit chilly. Maybe I'm just getting wimpy in my old age, I don't know. Take a look, since it's all lit up.
Oh, wow.
My ears are popping. This thing. Yeah, that's more like it.
Yep.
That's what I was hoping for. See the railroad tracks just go. There's 80 acres back here, that kind of big field, and these three little chopped up ones.
Yeah.
So there's a rectangle there, and then where the pond is up here, that's 40 acres. Our house is back behind that.
Wow.
And Brandywine cuts through the corner back here in the back. My mom grew up, you can see the old farmhouse and that clump of trees in that far right corner.
Yeah.
That's where my mom grew up. She should be out sitting by the lake feeding the fish and the turtles. That's her thing. It's just totally relaxing. It's a heck of a show. We got big old carp like this big,
wow.
And catfish and bluegill, and they just go bonkers. that way and they just come right over here.
Yep.
Nah, she's not down there. Picnic tables.
Oh, that's nice.
Kind of goes in real gradual, nice. Great swimming. Yeah, might as well go up to Fairland since we're here. Neighbors.
They're pretty used to that.
Yeah. Right down the runway here. Could be a little choppy when we come in to land, so we'll just see how it goes here. They call that fun.
The exciting part of it.
Yeah. I'm going to try to land way down on toward the far end of the runway. That way I'm get off to the side, I'm not in anybody's way. Well, let's see here. Actually, I want to come in from that way, so we'll come around from the south. And I'll enter overhead and come back around. Thing to do.
Point 12 Celsius. Altimeter 3012. Remarks. Density altitude 2000. Shelbyville Municipal Airport, Shelbyville, Indiana. Automated weather observation 0027 Zulu. Wind 080 at 08.
Not too bad. I'm going to try to touch down way toward the far end here, or close to it, and off to one side. See, it's getting squirrely already. Told you it might. Got a bit of a downdraft there. Should mellow out once we get over the grass here. Set it down. four to the left here too. Setting her down here. Got a little thermal there. Get out there and drag that up before it goes a little bonkers. As if anybody's back there. Parachute 729, Mike Niner, Mike Papa is clear of runway 9er, shall we go? And everybody here has gone home. Yes, it's darn near 9 o'clock.
It is, almost 9. I love it when it stays light later.
It makes it tough for me though, because I want to stay up and I got to get up before 5 o'clock. But I only got one more day tomorrow, and I'm taking off Friday and have Monday off, so.
There's another airplane.
Yeah, so I'm coming across here. Probably gonna go back in the land again. Slow us down a bit here. Yeah, I hope you had fun.
That was a lot of fun.
That's the whole idea. Smoothed out pretty good there toward the end.
Yeah, it was great. Wow.
Had a little practice.